stuff.
I think most of that Desert Storm stuff was.
Come on, Edison.
No bore evacuator. Oh, you Vietnam vets will love this one. First time I drove one of them was in Guatemala in 1976. Oh, is that the one I think it is? This signal shelter was set for years. It was in front of 13th Signal Battalion's headquarters.
Thank you.
screwing this up. Well, I think I screwed the pooch on that one. When I was a young buck sergeant, they didn't have the doors on this thing and it had clear windows. And I sat in there with my cav hat on. I need to find that photo and post it. Hell, did I miss that? Oh, got it. Yeah, got it. For you older troopers, this used to be the place where the building one, 3 Corps headquarters building was at. And across the street That's the new 3 Corps headquarters. I've been in there a number of times. It's impressive. For people that haven't been on Fort Hood in a while, it's no longer Headquarters Avenue. It's named after the 761st Tank Battalion now. Rightfully so.
Yeah.